Photoshop has become the tool for creating sublimation designs. To make sure that your designs are sized precisely for your blanks, here are a few tips to help you create your own sublimation templates for your go-to items. First, always check the spec sheet or the item description of your blank. More often than not, blank suppliers will always list the item and the imprint dimensions in the item description. Better yet, measure it yourself to make sure that all the sizes are 100% accurate for the best results. Now, if you want the template perfectly print ready, create a blank project in Photoshop at 300 DPI in 8.5 by 11 or whatever your paper size happens to be. Now in this new project, you're gonna start with a simple rectangle. Now remember your measurements from your product? Add 1/4 inch to each dimension that you measured for your blank, and now you're gonna make this rectangle those dimensions. You're gonna convert this shape into a smart object and then open up your new smart object. Now I like to add guidelines 1/4 inch inside the edges as my safe space to make sure that no important elements like text, logos, or faces get cut off. If you're working with mugs or tumblers and other similar drinkware, there's a trick to setting up a template that allows perfect placement of your graphics dead center on the face of either side of your item. It's gonna take a little math, so please bear with me. First, you're gonna wanna find the circumference of the mug. Now, I like to measure the diameter, which is the width from the mug side to side, and you're gonna multiply that by pi, or 3.14. Now, once you've found the circumference, divide that number by 2. We're gonna create a rectangle at this exact width. We're gonna center it to our template, and then we're gonna add guidelines on the left and right edges. Delete that rectangle, and now you're left with vertical guidelines that are gonna give you a perfect center line on either face of your drinkware. You're not gonna have to worry about misplaced or misaligned mug graphics at all. I know math is really not the most exciting part of this for sure, but this method will get you perfect results when a template isn't available for your selected sublimation drinkware blank. Now, if you really hate math, don't worry, you could find templates for items like this mug at heatpressnation.com. Now, if your blank happens to be a very unique shape, like a lot of our Christmas ornaments are, here's what you can do. Place that blank on top of a flat, blank piece of paper or cardboard. Scan it using a scanning app on your phone or tablet, and then bring that scan into Photoshop. And you're gonna wanna trace over the scanned blank. Now copy that into a new document that's, you know, sized to your paper at 300 DPI, and you're gonna resize this trace according to the exact dimensions of the item. You could finish this off by adding the bleed and safety offset layers or guidelines as noted earlier. And now you have a custom template for your specialty blanks. There are other methods and tools available for creating and using your own sublimation templates. The methods shown in this video are just our way of doing things, but we hope that this video has really given you a solid head start. For free templates, blank substrates, and all of your sublimation and heat press needs, please visit us at heatpressnation.com.